Thank you for calling the North Pole. Have you been naughty or nice?
Nice.
You said you have been nice. Please note all responses are double-checked by Santa. Tell Santa what you want for Christmas.
Using Vonage, you can create an interactive voice response system using nothing but call control objects and webhooks. You don't need anything complicated like SDKs or private keys or any of that. First thing you want to do is create a new application in your Vonage developer dashboard. You want to make sure that you give it voice capabilities. And then within the voice capabilities menu, you'll see a place to set two webhooks for answers and events. You want to set those to your publicly accessible URL, which you can use something like Glitch, like I've done, or you can use ngrok, which we use in a lot of our other tutorials. You'll need a phone number for people to call, so go ahead and buy one if you don't have one already, then come back to your application control panel and click the link button next to the phone number you want to use. Now you need a quick web server like Express, and within that you want to create a handler for your webhook URL. Within that, you want to call control object with two actions, the first which prompts the caller for a voice response and the second which listens to it. Important things to note in that second action are speech.context, which hints to automatic speech recognition what your caller might say, and eventURL, which is your next webhook. Your next endpoint will get an array of ASR's guesses in request.body.speech.results, and those come along with a confidence ranking. You can branch on your most likely result or keep looking for the results that you were expecting, and then create a new submenu and just repeat the process. The only difference with these subsequent NCCOs is that the input action doesn't need to supply a UUID. And you can just keep going like that, creating webhooks and sending NCCOs until you reach the terminal point of your menu. Check the notes below to learn more about creating IVRs with Vonage.